Hi dears, welcome back to our Max class. I hope you all understood what I taught in the last class. Today we are going to learn triangle and rectangle. My dears, today we are going to learn a new shape. The name of the shape is triangle. The name of the shape is triangle. Triangle has three sides. Once more, triangle has three sides. Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. My dears, come on, let's see some examples of triangle. Here is a house. My dears, do you notice the shape of the roof? Yes, it is triangle shape. The roof of the house is triangle shape. My dears, do you like cone ice cream? Do you notice the shape of the cone? Yes, it's also triangle shape. My dears, do you like pizza? Can you see the shape of piece of pizza? Yes, it is triangle in shape. Like this, there are so many objects which are triangle in shape. For example, CDS, chips, birthday cap, sandwich, Christmas tree, and cloth hanger. My dears, next we are going to learn another shape. The name of the shape is rectangle. The name of the shape is rectangle. Rectangle has four sides. Rectangle has four sides. Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. My dears, do you like to watch television? Yes. Do you notice the shape of the television? Yes, it is rectangle shape. Television is rectangle shape. Here is a door. What is the shape of the door? Yes, it is also rectangle shape. Door is also rectangle shape. See dears, here is a mobile phone. Do you know the shape of the mobile phone? Yes, it is also rectangle shape. Like this, there are so many objects which are rectangle in shape. For example, yes, book, board, rupee, note, and bricks. I hope you all enjoyed the class. Thank you.